see in my little booklet there, there's Hymns We Love, and that comes out of the success of Spiritually We Love and Classic Hymns We Love and Gospel Love. We're going to do it. I think the next release is Hymns We Pretend to Love, but we need to do something. So. We've run out of stories, but we're going to keep going. But on this one, it is really actually hymns that we really are fond of. And it's, the first one, or the one that you have in your booklet, is How Firm a Foundation. Now, this book, which I just gave to Mark, but you can see it there in your booklet, is meant for unison and two-part. There might be just a little bit of four-part kind of thrown in there for optional, but it's hymn arrangements that are meant to work. Maybe you're like me. I love to have something in my back pocket that is totally invulnerable, that it will work no matter who walks through that door on Sunday morning. Can y'all relate to that? Can your whole week change because one person, a special soprano, walks through that door on Sunday morning? Like, oh, we're going to be okay. I live where you live. But this one is just kind of a folk. Go ahead and start there, Mark. And it's in two. Kind of a folk arrangement of a folk hymn. Soprano tenor. Skip over to your page 30, and you can also use some of these pieces for a congregational accompaniment. That's how this piece started. I was just writing a different kind of arrangement to contemporize a little bit the classic hymn. Go to the top of 30, just right on your beat where you should come in. Ready? One.
The soul of Jesus as we
If you know the tune to that hymn, you can sing that anthem and then use some of your better readers to sing the second part. You've got instant anthem, just add water, okay? We need that on some Sunday.